one of the first things I'll be putting up on the Wizard of Ounce. Something new I just learned that's called Dabs. Right here we have some beautiful mango kush honey oil. I'm going to be doing a dab right now. This is a dabber. There's the honey oil. This is all you need. There's a tiny little bit. Like that. Very small. And this will take care of any problems you have with back pain, muscle strain, cancer, you name it. This is made to kill pain, basically. And I just wanted to show people out there about how dabs make you feel. It's not something crazy. People say it's the crack of cannabis. It's not. The crack is something you want to go out and do all the time. This is something you do a little dab, and you want to relax and just take it easy. And here goes my dab. Tastes very good. Like I said, it's that delicious mango taste. And it's like, wow, super, super. See, it takes right over. It's like, wow, that's so nice. So that's my little do on a dab. You can go to Goodfellas on it's on the Cape, right there on the Buzzards Bay Rotary, Goodfellas. Get yourself a nice titanium steel nail and a little pipe. Get yourself a puck. Get yourself your dabber. And to hell with the small torches. These things are so economical. They'll last you like 3 months. Use them at a low heat and your pipe will be fine. So that's Uncle Tony's Dabberama here on The Wizard of Ounce. Thanks. Peace out.